This is a lab tutorial for the Chem 110 Pennies lab, so we'll just be going through a quick introduction to the lab procedure. So start by finding the mass of all 40 pennies, and this works by taking the pennies inside your beaker and recording that mass, and then taking your pennies out of your beaker and putting that onto a counter or something, and then recording the mass of your empty beaker, and then by subtracting the mass of your empty beaker from the mass of your full beaker, that should be the mass of all 40 pennies. So to weigh your individual pennies, go ahead and zero your scale using the tear function, and then put each individual penny into the weigh boat. And this works best if your lab partner records the year of the penny while you record the mass of each penny. So to record the volume, go ahead and use a 100 milliliter graduated cylinder. That way your pennies don't get stuck inside the cylinder while they're going down. And to start, go ahead and record your initial volume, and we've marked the meniscus there with an arrow. So this portion works really well if you have a lab partner hold the cylinder at about a 45 degree angle while you slide pennies down the cylinder, as you can see here. And this works to reduce the water splash that you see, and also losing water out of the cylinder. So you can see that we've done that with all of our pennies, so all 40 are in there. And then you're going to want to end this by recording the final volume, and we've marked that with an arrow there. And this is the penny slab.